Otherwise, my ES-121, defective. I updated it to the latest firmware. It was defective before I did that. Automatic. Quarter turn. 3/8 half turn. Half turn. That's as far as it'll go. Both directions. Different setting. Sometimes it'll just die. Won't turn on nothing. Plug it into the charger, hit the button, comes back to life. Not a good life, though. That's it. When I first got it, it worked correctly for about a minute. Then that was it. Then I updated it with the local firmware and didn't get any better. That's it. Defective.